I'm here today. I'm looking for the famous Ronnie Davis Jr. I'm going to do an interview with him. He's a world famous horseshoe player. So here we go. Let's see if he's home.
Hey,
oh. Mr.
Oh. Hey, what are they?
Is this Mr. Davis Jr.? Hey. Oh. Hello. I'm Ted Howard with ESPN, and we were looking for the famous Ronnie Davis Jr., horseshoe star. We wanted to do an interview with you.
You with ESPN?
Yeah, oh yeah.
You ain't no bill collector?
No.
Sent you, man?
The executive producer of ESPN, sir.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Are you Mr. Davis?
Davis? Yeah, man. You know, hey, you want a beer?
No thanks. Can you show us some pointers and tips on your horseshoe
man.
Game?
Yeah, we're playing horseshoes back here. Hey, you can't come! Hey, come on in, it's all right.
Are these your kids?
Most of them, but you can't prove nothing. It's all right. Hey, most of them was mine. It's all right, man. We just having a barbecue. You know, come on in. Come on in, man. Hanging out with people. Come on, man. Let me show you where the magic happens, all right? Where I throw horseshoes every day. Every day. Get back. Oh. Scroungy little thing.
So this is where you practice?
Yeah, man. This is it. I had a top-notch a shoe designer come out here, man. They laid
this
whole thing out.
Doesn't look professional
regulation, man.
It doesn't look like it.
No, man, no.
I thought you were sponsored by Budweiser and Elite Horseshoes.
Hey, Budweiser's people that put this
in.
They put this in, man. Hey, you know, hey, I'm just representing, man. Oh, did you get that? Yeah, man. Got a harness for Tiger. Rah! Yeah! Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, there's gonna be an Olympic team one day. Gonna be an Olympic team for horseshoes. I'm just out here to play horseshoes. That's what God gave me, the ability to play horseshoes. All right? Just sit back and learn, son. Ooh, man, that's talent there, man. That's talent. Yeah, hey, check this out. This is the way it's done right here. This is the way we do it. Dude, I just pulled a hammy the other day, you know, playing for money. So, see if I can pull it off. Ow! 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 Hold on, man, that's an old football injury. When the officials are out here and the money's on the line, that's when I step up and I make it, man. The amateur hour out here right now. Amateur. He's about equal to a tall boy. So, you know, you look like an idiot walking around with a horseshoe doing them wrist curls. So what I like to do is I like to keep me a nice Budweiser tall boy. Right? You know, you drink about 12, 14, you know, tall boys a day, man. Whew, look at that. See that? See that right there? That's horseshoes. That's throwing horseshoes since I was born. Dad will be with me here. Be with me. Okay. Dad. Man, my daddy was blind. Can't see too good.
Well, first, what you gotta do is you gotta check the atmospheric pressure, you know, because you gotta get a little bit of wah, like that. It's like a lion, the way a lion pounces on the prey, you know.
Hey man, you know what? I'm tired of this. I can't concentrate with you putting that camera in my face, all right? That's the only reason this game ain't over by now, because you keep putting that dang camera in my face, all right? You just... Man, I can't even... In the Olympics, in ESPN, hey, y'all don't put no camera in people's face. You know, you let a man play. I ain't playing no more.
Okay, come on, Mr. Davis.
If you're in the game.
Woo! Ronnie, I think all you did was actually cancel my point out.
No, man, no. No,
I, no, it's the width of the...
That's the point. No, see, mine's on top of it. Mine's on top of it.
Nah, I don't think that's right, Ronnie. Why are you cheating?
Lying,
it's
dude.
Just a game.
You just crossed the line.
It's just a game, man.
Man, there's a line right there, dude. You can't even...
It's just a game, right, man. No, we're just in practice.
Forget it, dude. It ain't no point, all right? Don't act like that was a point right there, man. Man, but I'm the real deal. All right, I'm the real deal.
I know I beat you today, but I think I appreciate you. You're...
Hey, hey, you know, it's like playing checkers with the kids. You know, you don't just beat the tar out of your kids when you're playing checkers, even though you can. And, you know, hey, that one time she beat me, you know, hey, I let her, you know, start talking about it. Anyway, man, I'm happy to have you here. You know, so I
just
got
a Davis. I just got a phone call, but we're seeing that this isn't actually the residence of Ronnie Davis Jr., the professional horseshoe player. We're told that you're a phony.
What? Phony?
You're telling me that you're not really Ronnie Davis Jr., the professional horseshoe player?
Hey, man.
Oh, man.
All right. He's Ronnie K. Davis Jr., all right? I'm Ronnie G. Davis Jr. Get him out here. I'll whoop his butt right here. Right here in my yard. I'm going to let you know right now, Ronnie Davis. You come to my yard, I'll put you down. Put you down, brother. Everybody loves a good horseshoe player. You know what? You think you can drive a car fast? You're somebody special? No, no. You throw horseshoes, man. You somebody, you know?